comes the time in the evening where we have to say, this is our last song.
No!
All right, easy, we cannot play it. Yeah, easy. So this is our last song. We don't do encores. We don't say it's our last song and then act like a bunch of pricks and go off stage and then come back on again. That is for cocks, basically. We've got some songs, we play them, we leave. That's the way it goes. Because anything more complicated than that, that's out of our league. So, it's lovely. Honestly, seriously, it's been lovely playing for you people. Thank you very much. Thank you to every single one of you for coming out tonight as well. Really do appreciate it. Now, the list of thanks. Thanks to Stuart, the promoter. Cheers. Thanks to Vic on the sound desk. His hard work all night has made everybody sound awesome. Thanks to all the bands on the bill. Especially to War Crab, because Mark is kicking the shit out of their drum kit. So thank you very much to War Crab. Thank you very much to Kerry and to Lara on our t-shirt stall. Thank you very much to Pete for playing bass. Congratulations, thanks to Paul on guitar. Thanks to Cookie on guitar. A big thanks to Mark on War Crab's kits. Worth £100 less. Thanks to Anthony, our road crew, manager, driver, and everything else.
Horrendous fucking bastard.
Yeah, the horrendous fucking bastard. Thank you very much to the... Who the fuck has farted? Who is that?
I think we'll have to give it up for Little H here.
Massive thanks to our one-armed hero, the guy we've known for all these years, Colin Tyler! He would clap, but like I said, one arm. So, anyway. If you know us, you know what this is.